The historic launch of our Artemis I flight test, a power walk outside the space station, and the beginnings of a new star, a few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA.
And here we go.
On November 16th, NASA's Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft lit up the night sky at the Kennedy Space Center to mark the start of our historic Artemis I flight test.
And liftoff of Artemis I. We rise together, back to the moon and beyond.
The planned 25-and-a-half-day mission calls for the uncrewed Orion to go about 40,000 miles beyond the moon before returning to Earth. The mission will also test all systems before flying astronauts on future Artemis missions. On November 15th, NASA astronauts Josh Cassada and Frank Rubio conducted a spacewalk to prepare the International Space Station for some new solar arrays that could help the station generate about 30% more power. This new Webb Space Telescope image shows once hidden features of a protostar within an hourglass-shaped cloud of gas and dust. The image is providing insight into the beginnings of a new star. NASA's quiet supersonic X-59 now has the engine that will power it after assembly of the experimental aircraft is complete. The engine will propel the X-59 to speeds up to Mach 1.4 and altitudes up to 55,000 feet. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.